Lemons, they are one of the best fruits to use if you are sick or have asthma. Learn why and how you need to use them if you have asthma. Most people shy away from lemons because they are sour. Or, they make lemon juice and then kill their beneficial effects by adding sugar. Well, here is what you are missing if you don't drink fresh natural lemonade every morning. For asthma, lemon juice is great because it is antiseptic, kills germs that hide in your mucus, it destroys bad bacteria that lives in your mouth, stomach, and intestines, it helps to dissolve mucus so when you have a cold or cough you recover quicker. The combination of 8 ounces of water and lemon greatly cuts into your thick mucus that builds up in your bronchial tubes. Helps to cleanse your blood and clean blood makes your lung teeth healthier. Lemons are high in vitamin C and potassium.
They also contain plenty of fiber and phytochemicals, which contain antioxidants many of which have not been studied.
Use only lemons that are yellow and don't have any signs of green. You can store lemons in a plastic bag in the refrigerator and they will last for up to 5 to 6 days. To use these lemons, bring them out and let them come to room temperature. If you have a lot of lemons, you can squeeze the juice and freeze them in ice trays for later use. If you have acid reflux or ulcers, use lemons with caution and use your common sense to decide how much juice to drink. With acid reflux or ulcers, use DGL or mastic gum to clear the H. pyloric bacteria. Lemons also tend to thin the blood, so if you are on drugs that thin the blood, avoid using a lot of lemon juice. When you have asthma, you can use 3 to 4 lemons daily. You can use up to 10 lemons per day without much problem when you are trying to resolve a health issue. What you can do for asthma is make a thermos drink where you squeeze 4 to 5 lemons into 32 ounces or less of distilled water and drink this juice all day long. Just remember to rinse out your mouth with fresh water after you drink the lemon juice.